Welcome back to the channel. Today, we're heading to Moscow, where Russia unveiled its first humanoid robot, AIdol, and things did not go according to plan. At a major tech forum, the 1.7 meter tall robot stepped onto the stage for its big debut. Cameras ready, audience leaning in, and then just seconds in, AIdol miscalculated its balance, tipped forward and hit the floor. Hard. Staff rushed in and pulled a curtain to hide the scene, which of course made it even more dramatic. According to AIdol's CEO, the fall was caused by a calibration error in the robot's balance and motion control algorithms. In his words, a good mistake becomes knowledge and a bad mistake becomes experience. Now, why does this matter to you here in the US? Because this stumble is a perfect reminder of where we truly are in humanoid robotics. It's still early, robots are improving rapidly, but the gaps in balance, perception, autonomy are exactly where these opportunities lie. Here's how you can benefit. If you're in business, companies are already preparing for humanoid robots to enter logistics, retail, and security roles. Understanding the tech now positions you ahead of the adoption wave. If you're an investor, AIdol's fall highlights which robot companies are still learning and which ones, like the US leaders developing robotics for factories and warehouses, are setting the pace. If you're a professional, knowing how these systems evolve gives you a future-proof skill set. People who understand robotics won't lose jobs to robots, they'll manage them. So yes, AIdol fail, but every fall in robotics pushes the entire field a step closer to reliability, safety, and real-world usefulness. And those who keep an eye on these developments today are the ones who profit from them tomorrow. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, head over to Robot Philosophy website to join the waiting list or to speak to the team about robotics. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.